My name is Edith Ann, and I am 5 1/2. That is this many and a little bit more. And yesterday I made a sandwich, and I will tell you about it. First, I took 2 pieces of bread, 1 for each side, and I put mustard on one of them and peanut butter on the other one. Then I took some lettuce and some pickles, and I put them on the piece of bread that had the mustard on it. Then I put on some raisins that I got out of a little box. A lot of them fell on the floor, but a lot of them went on the bread, too. Then I found some salami and a big piece of cheese, and I mashed them down on top of the other stuff, and they stayed on there pretty good. And you know those twisted up things that have salt on them that are called pretzels? Well, I put a couple of them in there too, and some tuna fish and a black olive, and some oatmeal I didn't eat for breakfast. Let me think. And then I took the other piece of bread and I put it on top, and I squooshed everything together under a big heavy book that is called a dictionary. And a lot of stuff came out of the sides and made funny-looking marks on the tablecloth. But most of it stayed in there okay. Then I put the sandwich on the floor, and I called Buster. He's my dog, who I made the sandwich for. And he walked around the sandwich, and he smelled it a couple of times. Then he looked at me sort of funny, and I said, "Go ahead, Buster, and taste it." But he didn't want to, so I tasted it myself. And he was right, it tasted terrible. So I took it apart and I put everything back where it was. Only I got some oatmeal in with the cheese and peanut butter on the salami. And I couldn't find all the raisins. And I ate the pickles. And my mother was very unhappy when she saw the stuff on the tablecloth. And she asked me what I did, and I told her. And she says, "I can't ever make sandwiches again until I am 6. But that's okay, because Buster and I are going to use a telephone and just call out for pizza. Buster likes pepperoni with double cheese, and so do I. And that's the truth.